Hello everyone. In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to set profile picture on Facebook without losing likes and comments. So if you want to set your profile picture on Facebook and you don't want the likes and comments on that particular picture to be removed, I'm going to show you how to do that. First of all, you have to go to your profile. You click on the camera icon on your profile picture and select choose profile picture. Now scroll to the right side and go to albums and navigate to profile pictures. Here you're going to see your past profile picture. Now select the one you want to use and click on save. Once you have done that, it's going to load and apply the profile photo. Now click on your profile photo and select see profile picture. You can now see that the comments and the likes are still retained. So this is how you upload a profile picture on your Facebook without losing the likes and comments. That'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.